Pwede tayo guys. Ang ating pag-uusapan ngayon ay paano ma-resolve yung copyright claim. Ano ba yung copyright claim? Yung copyright claim, ito yung music na merong kaparehas sa owner at yung kinuha mo na hindi ka nagpapaalam. So, yun yung copyright claim. So, ang ating unang gagawin ngayon guys, so makikita nyo dito may video manager yan. Click natin yan. Hahanapin natin yung may copyright claim. So, makikita nyo dito yung may copyright claim ng video kasi yun yung music na kinuha ko. So, click natin yung copyright claim. So, makikita nyo dito yung this video was found to contain copyrighted material. As a result, it cannot be monetized by the uploader. So, yun guys. Pagkita po yun guys. See details. Ngayon natin makikita dito yung copyright summary and status. The content ID claim on your video doesn't affect your channel. This is not copyright strike. So, hindi yun copyright strike guys. Huwag kayong mag-ala kasi hindi nyo naman maka-affect yung channel nyo kasi copyright claim lang siya. So, channel impact not affected. Visibility public. Monetization ineligible kasi hindi pa yun monetize yung channel. So, makikita nyo dito guys, impact on the video. Video cannot be monetized. Add revenue paid to copyright owner. So, kapag monetize yun guys, na i-continue yung video, so, mahati yung ads na kinikita mo sa owner at sa iyo. So, hindi ko alam yan guys. So, tignan natin yan. So, kundiri dito, copyright owner's policy, monetize in some territories. Yung 1.7 seconds guys, yun yung copyright na song na na-detect. So, ano ba ating next gawin, ma'am, Westy? So, makikita nyo dito may select action. Click natin yan. So, meron mga choices dito na remove claim content. Kung i-replace yung song, pwede naman pero mas mahirap kasi ibabagay nyo sa video yung song. Then, bakit mayroon din ditong option, mute song. Yung mute song, i-mute nyo lahat yung sound. So, ano yung next natin gawin? Yung suggest ko guys, mute song natin hindi gawin. Make it yung mute song. Mute song. So, mayroon ditong option. Choose how to mute the claim song. Mute all sound when song plays. Ito yung mga option. Mute all sounds when song plays and mute song only. So, unmute all sound when song plays. Remove all sound in your video while claim song plays. This option is usually faster and more likely to remove the claim. Ito yung option. Itong mute all sound when song plays, i-mute natin lahat. Walang sound sa video. So, ito yung pinakamadali at walang sound. Itong second option naman, yung mute only song, remove the claim song only, keeping the rest of the sound. This option usually takes longer and might not work if the song is hard to remove. Ang mute song, i-mute nyo lang yung merong ma-detect na copyright. So, I suggest guys, pwede naman i-delete yung video niyo na may copyright claim, pero para sa akin hindi na akin i-delete kasi binaghirapin niyo yung i-edit, so masasayang ng lahat. Meron naman yung way para hindi natin hindi naman natin masasayang. I-mute nyo yung lahat, then i-mute nyo yung lahat, then para meron, pero mag-stay lang siya na walang sound, then at least meron yung nandito nang yung video at meron pa yung views kasi hindi natin dinelete. So pagkatapos natin gawin guys, mute all sound when song plays, atin yung suggest, mute all sound na lang para nandito na lang siya. So yun guys, mute all sound when song plays. At ang ating pagkatapos gawin yun guys, i-continue natin. Then, basahin natin. This process might take a while if you're able to mute the copyrighted song. Will update any viewing or monetization restricts on your video. The video will remain in its current state until this process is complete. So, wait natin guys. Pagkatapos guys, itong mute, click natin yung mute. Mute. Wait natin guys. Oh yan guys. Sabi dito, this process might take a while. You may close this window and check back later. If you're able to mute, the copyrighted song will update any viewing or monetization restricts on your video. The video will remain in its current state until this process is complete. So guys, wait lang daw natin guys na matatapos yung processing video. So guys, pwede natin i-close yung window. Balikan na lang natin guys. So yan guys. Balik natin ulit yung copyright claim, see details. Yan guys. Nag-process pa siya, so wait na lang natin in ilang minuto. A few moments later. So yun lang guys, sana may natutunan kayo sa aking video na paano mag-resolve ng copyright claim. So I suggest talaga guys na hindi nyo i-delete yung video kasi sayang yung views. So kung bago ka lang sa channel ko, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell para ma-notify kayo sa aking next na i-upload na video. So yun lang guys, bye-bye!